This is how you can fix the Persona 3 Blurry Visuals glitch. All you really have to do is go into the settings and change your display settings to full screen. That's literally it. I don't know why Alice didn't fix this, but that's it.